Namaskara, Namaskaram.
Today I am going to teach you very simple cartooning techniques. Because some people were telling me that my easy draw is easy for me but difficult for them. I want to prove that it is easy for all. Okay, so let's start with today's date. Okay. So today is 11/7/20. Okay. So now just see what you can do with the numbers. So simple. Just put one 3, one more 3. Becomes a 3. Okay. Next is 0 and 7. You can draw individually or use both the numbers. Okay. So we have used 0, 7. This is ulta 7. 2, 0. Okay. So take 1, 0. And here you can just put 2 like this so that it becomes the year. See, all these improvements like adding eyebrows, all this you can do slowly later on. I am only giving you an idea of the cartoony face. See, like this. You can add a mush. All this minor detailing you can do later on. Like this. So many things you can do. But the basic idea is that you can do cartooning with numbers, even alphabets actually, but we'll have that some other day. And one more thing is, basically your lines should be strong, so please practice lines like this. Initially it will be boring, but once you get used to that, see what all you can do with just those lines. Just try this one with lines. Okay. You can do so many things with just lines. So practice these straight lines because your hand will become smooth while drawing straight lines. I mean the flow of the line will be smooth. Next, please practice this. Wavery movement. You can again use that for so many artistic ideas. See, like this. So many things you can do. And then, circles are very, very important because you can make them, convert them to eyes. Even the shape of a face. See, you may think it is difficult, actually it is not, because I have used very, very simple lines. Okay. Please draw different shapes. Circle, square, rectangle, triangle. Once you practice all these shapes, you will become more comfortable with drawing. See. You can always make so many things with these. For example, this, I imagine it to be a Rubik's Cube. So, we can do so many things with these shapes. Okay. Now, the main thing I want to tell you. Any line for that matter, is very helpful. See, for example, okay, you may think what nonsense is this, but I see art even in this. See, for example, Okay. Any line, it need not be follow any rule or anything. See, for example, the trick is to see the art in that. Now you will think, what I can do with this? I can do. Okay, see. I make this into a man's face is staring there. There will be some extra lines, but don't mind about that. Okay? Because the object is to see that we draw something. So like this, any lines, you just practice any lines like this and try to draw art. Okay? So with that, I wish you a very happy weekend. Bye.